Hey guys, it's TheAndySan here. I just wanted to do a video showing off this cool little path. It has tons of flowers and stuff. I thought it was really cool. You guys might like to check it out. I don't know how it's gonna turn out, being that it's, you know, on my phone, so the resolution's kind of low. There's one of the trees that likes to grow here in San Diego. My mom really likes them. She keeps on asking me about them, you know, asking if the flowers are still blooming and stuff. So, yeah, Mom, they're still blooming. So, yeah, this is like a big, like, overgrowth area, so it's kind of cool. Got all kinds of different flowers here. I walk past here a lot, so it's always a good mood raiser, I guess you could say. But yeah, I just got back from Mark's Guitar Exchange, got some new strings, and gonna string up my DNML. And normally I play the string gauge, I play 10 to 46s, which is like the normal size ones, I guess. And but because I'm tuning down to a whole, or down a whole step from standard, I decided to up the gauge a notch, so that way the strings are a bit tighter. So that's why I got 11s, and hopefully that will help me play a bit better, and so the strings aren't all sloppy feeling, because I don't like sloppy feeling strings. I like them nice and tight. So yeah, it's a nice warm day out here in very sunny San Diego, and according to the forecast, it's going to be pretty much like this all week. No clouds, no nothing, but hey, just like in any old other day, that could definitely change. That's one of the weird things about San Diego. The weather can change at the drop of a hat. It can get from blue skies to like overcast, and then back to blue skies, all in a matter of a couple hours. So, yeah, it's pretty hot outside. It's got a nice cool breeze to it, so that's, and there it is. Hopefully it doesn't come off too bad in the video, but yeah, let's see. That's pretty much what's been going on. I'll be making probably a more in-depth video later on when I get my laptop, which I made a couple bids on some, and hopefully I'll be able to get one soon. So, have the money for them, but there's no really good buy it now, or buy it nows on eBay. So, just making some bids, gonna wait a couple minutes, I guess. I think the auction's ending soon. So after I'm done making this video, I'm gonna go check that out. And yeah, that's pretty much my day. So yeah, this is TheAndySan. Signing off for now. Thanking you guys for tuning in and watching my video, and also for rating, commenting, subscribing, sending a few friends to the party. Also, I gotta thank you guys, as an aside, I gotta thank you guys for all the lovely comments for my previous video, which was my graduation video, or my I graduated A school video. And once I get my laptop, I'll actually put my graduation video online, because I'll be able to edit it and everything. So I have it recorded, looked it over, looks great. I just gotta cut out some large gaps of time where we're not really doing anything. And yeah, that's pretty much all there is to it. There's a big event going on here tomorrow. Gonna see if I can get some footage from that too. But we'll see. See what happens. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So once again, thank you guys for tuning in and rating, commenting, subscribing, all that fun stuff. And as always, we'll see you next time. Take care, guys. Have a safe weekend.